Hey folks, this is Best in Slow. Welcome back to Fossil Fuel 2, our dinosaur survival horror game. In the last video, we saw a Spinosaurus, we saw a gigantic dung beetle, we saw the Jurassic Park 4 sales dinosaur-human hybrid, and we also rescued a couple of people from drowning in the tank with the Spinosaurus fight, and I believe... What is this? Oh, antidote. I've not needed to use that for anything so far. It makes me think there's something else we haven't seen yet. I believe we've got left a little bit of info here, some rewards from the people who we rescued. Jack, the men you saved from drowning said you could use some extra supplies. I wish you had 10 more men just like you. Don't we all, Max? See you topside. Thanks, buddy. So, we got frag grenades. That's new. Never had one of those before. We got some magnesium shotgun shells, we got a USB save stick, we got a med kit, and we got some 44 magnum ammo. We still don't have a magnum. I don't have a clue where the magnum is, but we've got a lot of ammo for it. Hello. You're not a magnum, you look like a submachine gun. Need yellow keycard, okay. So I believe the game isn't that long. I think we can probably finish it in this video. So that is kind of the goal right now, to try and finish Fossil Fuel in this very video. Let's see what we can do. Barricaded the hall, cannot get out. Food is low. No help coming. We cannot get out. The rest of this ineligible. Oh, hello, beautiful. Don't mind if I do. All right, let's get this game saved. I could do with a storage chest. I've got a lot of fairly extraneous stuff in my inventory. Ba-ba-ba-bum. Alright, let's get a move. I don't really know where we're going, to be honest with you, but... It's just... Come on now. I'm guessing this is the barricaded bit. Like, I can't go that way. Game, I've been here for about 2 seconds. Why are you making me do this already? Man! You know what doesn't help? It is dark outside. I'm sitting in the pitch black, you know? Okay. Something's been roaming around. Oh, God. Locked from the other side. You can tell when less of a lab place, it seems more... customer forward, consumer forward kind of vibes, you know, chairs, waiting areas, that kind of jazz. More like a reception area. This is fine. Gotta keep checking your six, folks. Keep checking your six. Okay, I'm not going down there. Let's go down here first. I think I just came this way, though. Alright then. What is the worst? Look. The worst thing that can happen is the pixels can try to eat my face. That shouldn't be a big deal, right? Inherently, it shouldn't be a big deal if the pixels try to eat my face. In reality, that's not how life is. Oh, damn! Wait, oh no, did you just fall over? Actually pretty cool. It just kind of stumbled in fear for my expert shooting skills, I'm pretty sure. Okay, lots of intimidating doors. Not gonna get you open anytime soon. I'm pretty comfy using the shotgun. We also picked up the battle rifle in the last video, and we've got some shotty some flamethrower fuel still remaining, so I'm feeling pretty good about using a decent weapon. That said, love that noise. That's so Jurassic Park 3. These things are... I did not see that one coming. I'll give it that. I did not see that one coming at all. That's how raptors work, man. Muldoon tried to warn us many years ago. So that is it's the second one you don't expect. You're distracted by the first one, and that's when the other one comes in, swoops in from the side. Actually, Grant wonders about it, and then Muldoon suffered. Leather girl. Yeah, we may as well use these. These go down in 2 shots. We may as well burn through some pistol ammo here. So, interestingly enough, I guess, stop giving me Magnum ammo, for the love of God. It really makes me think the Magnum is clearly available at this. Oh, no. I'm going to hit the thing. There's no way anything good's going to come from this. Okay, so that's back in the main hallway. I see a shop. Guess we're going back. This pauses it, right? I think so. Just in case something spooky appears, I need to swap guns. On Steam at the moment, I don't suspect Fossil Fuel 2 is on sale because it's only just come out. Fossil Fuel 1 might be on sale though. There's a Dinosaurs vs. Robots Steam festival going on right now. Which I was really excited about. I saw it get mentioned. I was like, oh, let's go check out all the dinosaur games then. You know, it's kind of what I do for a living. And all it really did was solidify that I have all the good dinosaur games already. You know, there's no hidden gems out there that I'm going to wear. This is terrifying. I need to keep talking. I have all the dinosaur games. Let's put it that way. You know, and most of the dinosaur games out there, you know, not really anything to write home about. Okay, I really expected to get jumped several times during this. I'm still very suspicious. How many saves do I have? I've got 5 on me. Do we burn a save here? Oh, I think so. I'm not sure how I feel about what I just did. No, I do. I feel sexy. Okay, I think the game just auto-saved. Right, let's have a look at the shop. We've got 150 quid. It's not bad. Oh, it is bad. It's not worth bugger all. What have we got here? Body armor. I mean, 500 for body armor is a lot of money. I think ammo is like the only thing worth buying, really. Buy some shotgun shells. Because like body armor is like a one-time use thing. You know what I mean? I'm gonna use the shotgun. Easy, does it? Easy, does it? I need to keep talking. If I stop talking, bad things will happen to me. That's how it works. It's the bad thing! It's the bad thing! I can't shut the door. Oh God, where am I going? Where am I going? What is the plan here? Oh no, that's a dead end. I want it. What is it? What is it? I want it. Oh, it's him. It's the. Is he gone? Oh no, he's not gone. Screw you. What is my? No, that's not the plan. Where am I going? I don't know. Not any. Oh wait, maybe. What's this? Hide. Oh, maybe. Oh, hello, buddy. Oh my God, he's dripping. He's a moist lad. I don't want to leave. Okay, let's have a look here. So what did I come down here for? Because I can see where I'm meant to go. And I think it's... I can see the shop over there, right? And we're trying to get to the yellow bit. How does coming here help me get over there? Because we're miles away. One like the exact opposite end of the area, you know? Ah, this is probably relevant though. This has gotta be it, right? And then hide. Just in case. Oh, I need a photo of him, don't I? Okay, so did turning that off help somehow? Broke the power. Is that good? I don't know. I I've got to assume that's why I came here, right? I think that's probably why I was here. I got the card, which is cool. And I did the power thing, which is cool. Wasn't that shut before? Wasn't this gated over earlier? It was. Okay, yes, here we go, here we... You dead or asleep? Not sure. I wonder about these cameras as well. Whoa, what the hell? Why are the dinosaurs attached to the cameras? Or did I walk into a sleeping one? I think that's probably what I did. Okay, you know what? That bloody worked. I'm always surprised when I get... Ooh, is that yellow? Is that a yellow keycard? There it is. That's going to get us into the... Hopefully we're going to go back to that. Ooh. Ah! This is the door that was locked from the other side, I think. Okay. So we want to go this way. You son of a bitch. Can he get me through here? We're about to find out. No, I don't think so. Bloody Nora. Okay, what have you got for me? Get that shut. I really don't like leaving the door open behind me. It always freaks me out. I've got storage, which is fantastic. We've got a new gun, a Sierra Blaster. A submachine gun that fires 9mm. It fires 9mm, which is fantastic. And, okay, security door override. Maybe that's for the staircase. But yeah, the good thing about that, of course, is that our pistol also uses 9mm, right? So, God, I've got so many USB sticks. So we don't need the pistol anymore, basically, is what I'm saying. Because that's going to use 9mm, and surely we're going to want to use the blaster instead. I'm going to need to drop some stuff off. I'm kind of locked and loaded here. I'm going to drop one of you. You the... One sec. Drop the magnum ammo, we don't need that yet. I think we keep everything else just in case. What are you again? Fuel for the flamethrower. Oh, and the pistol. Yeah, you can go. I don't know. Yeah, it seems fine to me. We've kind of thrown away some pistol ammo there. Well, that's fine. Okay. Oh, wait. let's do this first, shall we? That's got to be the door up on the left on that staircase, I think. Yeah, there it is. Oh, my God. Are you meant to do that? That's messed up. I'm not pointing my head under that. I've seen Resident Evil. Run. Okay. Now, I think it's... Oh, my God. This is a lot of antidote. In the area. That's making me a little suspicious. I hear something weird. There it is! I bloody knew it. I bloody knew it. Been poisoned many times. Can I just? Yeah. They can't open doors, right? They're not raptors. Only raptors open doors. Okay, let's have a look down here. Lab A. I mean, that's cool, Dilophosaurus. You know, I'm a little sad it didn't have. You know, the game's got a very grr kind of aesthetic, so obviously it doesn't really... Oh, hello. Composition A. Okay. Oh, now we are full on Resident Evil. Okay, cool. The original Resident Evil with those... What? No, I didn't do anything! No! Ah! Wait! I was nowhere near it, was I? I mean, clearly I was, but... I'm a little... I'm not sure what to say to that. Where's this going to put me? Game. Oh, this is miles back. Oh, wait, didn't I? Did I not save it? I was wrong, they can open doors. I was wrong. Oh no! Oh, bad time to reload, really bad time to reload. God damn. Right, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a little test to see how the poison works. Is it just stopping my regen? It's ticking me down. Does it kill me is the question. Or does it just fade out over time? I feel like we need to do some experimentation. I came into a different room. Not really. More tubes. These ones are small. Wonder what else they were creating. I feel like it's going to keep going. Found a card. Yeah, there's our Dilophosaurus. No scientific evidence to support the idea Dilophosaurus spat venom, but it makes for a more fun dino. Exactly. That's all that matters. I'm going to let it tick down. Okay, it's safe to say that it does not recover on its own. Right, well, I will say I got here a hell of a lot quicker than I got here last time, because I kind of knew what I was doing. But let's give this room a go again, because I'm assuming this over here is important. I'm not really sure what got me last time. Is it just because I went into the light? It could be. Maybe you want me to... Oh, I don't know. Okay. Looking good. There we go. Now, I'd like to save the game again, please. That would be lovely. Right, that's lab... I'm going to leave lab A and C open. That's telling me that we've already explored those rooms. Oh, remind me, we need to take a photo of the Dilo as well. I've forgotten how to get the map. Right. That room up there looks important. So let's head forward and check out that area, and then we'll go right down there. But let's go this way first. That's where we... Hello. Okay, yeah, that's an intimidating corridor. Let's ignore that for a little bit. What the hell? Why is it T-posing towards me? That was terrifying. It made it so much more intimidating. I don't like that the music's still going. I do like the music, though. This is surely a safe room. Safe room. I'm going to grab all my USB sticks out. I'm not. Anything else we want to do in here first? Yes, a bit more antidote. Lovely. Sierra Research. Don't have any money. Oh, I've got 50 quid. Yeah, I'm going to save it. Don't really need it right now. I will remember to take a photo. One of these days. Right, let's put away... You know, they've kind of come together. What is that? Is that a flare? Oh, no, it's composition A. Okay. I think we'll keep that with us. We don't know what we need that for, so... Okay. I didn't know this was a thing. Whoa. Oh, game, that wasn't cool. Oh, for the love of God. You won't leave me alone, man. You won't leave... Wait, where the hell am I? Oh, wait, we're here. Oh, game. That was so uncool. That was so aggressively uncool. Leave me alone, nerd. The thing is, he's not very intimidating. He's not that fast, and you can kind of just run past him. But they keep giving me situations that I hate. That's the main thing. I think I just need to run back this way. Like, I know where I am. Despite being a boy with absolutely zero sense of direction, let me tell you, zero sense of direction. I kind of somehow know my way around this area. Don't think I'm going to save again already. Okay, well, I guess the idea is that you can't use that save room more than once. But I still want to go check out the other room. So I fell down there, right? Yeah. Just want to go over here. Lab B. Shut that. Just in case. They can open doors, so it's a bit... Oh, hello. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, no. I don't know. Am I meant to know? The room is filling with gas. I'm going to die. Place with an empty vial. What if I just... Oh, wait. 1,500 plus 500... Is it just 400? 4,000? Is that what you're asking? Where's the thing? Where's the thing? It's over here. What? Oh, of course. Oh, I'm being stupid. It's 2,500. I don't know what the timer is on this, but let's get a move on, shall we? Did that wrong, didn't I? 2,500. No! Wait, was that not right? That must have been right. Assuming we're using BODMAS or PEMDAS or whatever the heck and heck you call it. People have different ones. We use BODMAS. Brackets, power off, division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. Man, it means I have to fall down the pit again. I didn't like falling down the pit. It was a scary bit. Yeah, screw you, pit. I ain't falling down no pit. I'm really surprised I got rid of that. Right, let me have a look at this now. 15, it should just be 2,500, surely. Am I crazy? I feel like it's 2,500. Okay. Can I just put it in now? Oh, it's for the empty vial. Right, sweet. Okay. I'm glad that I got it right the second time, if nothing else. You know, be proper Indiana Jones to that right there. Swap it out with the golden idol, the bag of sand. All right, very cool. So we've got two of those now. We've got vial A and vial B. Let's go down the big spooky corridor and try to get vial C. You're the big spooky corridor? You are indeed. Okay. Okay. Test chamber. Testing for what? So I can only do that once. Oh wait, no, it's got a timer. I think we're gonna wait, because I'm 99% sure as I walk through this room something's gonna come out and try to murder me. So clearly the idea is to try to lure it into the water, so I kind of just want to make sure I've got it prepped and ready to go. Is the shotgun the best weapon for me? Maybe it's time to finally actually use the battle rifle. Yeah, let's try it out. You see a big red switch, you're gonna pull it, right? Alright, what's gonna try to kill me? Something's gonna try to kill me. I don't trust this as far as I can goddamn throw it. Authorized personnel only.
Hello, intruder. It seems you've been successful in evading Goliath. I am therefore forced to do a biomechanical upgrade. This should be more than enough to deal with you.
Has he got a rocket launcher? He's got a rocket launcher. What do you mean he's got a rocket launcher? Wait, it doesn't do damage, I don't think. I think it's survival. Let me just double check. Oh, it does. Okay, I think we're gonna... I don't know if this is the gun for the situation, though. Set him on fire. Oh, that's pretty effective. Is this ready yet? Nearly. All right, let's try to get him into the water. Stay there, buddy. Stay there, buddy. Burn, baby, burn. This is just full-on Tyrant from Resident Evil now, you know? There's no shame in it at all. This is just Tyrant from Resident Evil. Leave me alone, man. You're not allowed to fire a rocket at me from, like, point-blank range. It's a dick move. Is it ready? It's ready. Go on, this way. Come on. There we go. Ugh. This feels like the dramatic ending. Whew. Homo erectus rex. More like Homo adeus rex, lol. Is that a joke? Not really. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, that was easy as all hell. Like, I don't want to be cocky because the game will immediately punish me for it. Well, that was super easy. That was the easiest boss in the game. The bosses have been horribly difficult until just now. Okay, we've got a 5-terabyte SSD, a drive that contains the source code of the Sierra Dinosaur Research, codename Fossil Fuel.
Jack, come in.
Come here, buddy.
Secured an exit. We managed to get the security lock overridden on top floor access. Take the elevator and meet us on the surface level.
Okay. Is it going to be a nice, safe... You know, I never did find the Magnum. I don't expect a nice safe walk back, but I know where the elevator is, at least I think I do. Nice and easy. Elevator should just be down here, right in front of me. Please don't be anything inside the elevator. Thank you. I appreciate that. So, ground? We lie in wait and pray. Okay.
Yankee, I have a proposition for you. If you get me the Sierra source code, my government will make you a rich man. Just deny that captain of yours and make a run for it. I have a secret way out of here.
Jack, you actually made it to the surface. Good. I still can't believe the things we saw here. Hand over the Sierra source code.
Well, there's a... I mean, yeah.
All that for these three little drives. Really amazing. Mission accomplished, Jack. Now let's get out of here.
Good to have you back, Jack.
But she called me a Yankee. I want to give her the code. She called me a Yankee Doodle. I want to be a Yankee Doodle. Just a little poke around. Well, this is fancy, isn't it? Look at this. Check this out. All right, let me go in. Where are we going? This way. To the boat docks. Okay, is that the end?
Jack, thank God you're
I don't think it's the end.
Incoming, we ain't never seen before. We ain't no dinosaur. You hurry up and get those turrets set up.
It's not a dinosaur. What is it gonna be if not a dinosaur?
No matter what comes down that hallway, you stand your ground.
Oh god, what are they? They're like failed Homo erectus rex things.
Got it.
See you later, guys.
Good God, what are those things?
I don't know, buddy.
They're using the goddamn bed.
Oh, wait, what? What? The blight. You know, we probably got two extra guys because we rescued them earlier. They're in the walls! So, so far I haven't had to do anything. I'm the last line of defense, right? I'm here just in case. Actually, I need to get a picture. No, leave me alone! Ah! Save me, Jimmy! Jimmy! Just letting it happen right in front of your face. God damn, Jimmy. I love the shotgun. The shotgun's been by far the best weapon in the game for me. I am tired of falling into pits. All I do is fall into pits. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm an absolute idiot. Oh, best in slot, you dummy. I was going to keep the other save file so that I could then load back and check what the other ending is like, you know, where you give the source code to the Russian lass, but I've kind of just messed that up entirely. I'm sorry. Oh no, I feel bad. That was not the plan.
Alright, Jack, we'll wait here.
Why are you... What do you mean you'll wait there? What do you mean? Making me do this, Crash Band... No, I'm dead. Whoa. Oh, Jack! Oh, buddy! You're gonna wait there. You're gonna hang back while I do this, like, Crash Bandicoot nonsense. Is that what's going on here? Man. Alright, let's try that again. I can't believe I killed the save file. Man! I can't imagine it was like massively different or anything, but still. What are you? Seriously? Whoa, what the hell? What the fuck? Wait, what's going on? Wait. What is happening here? Why is the game gone falls to the walls bonkers? They don't die. What the frick? Well, that did it. So you are meant to kill them. As it turns out, that is actually what you're meant to do. They just take a lot of bullets and hit like a truck. But, alright, on we go. We actually have quite a little, not loads of game left from what I've seen, but there's a bit of game left. Just in terms of how much time was left on the, I went and watched a little video of this section just to make sure, really, because it seemed insane to me. The lack of damage I was doing to these things. What are you growing in there? Oh, one of these mutant boys. Good hacking, Jack. That's definitely how hacking works. I don't love this. I'm just a little apprehensive. I barely managed to kill those first two. If I have to deal with any more of them, and then if I die, I have to deal with the first two all over again. You know what I mean? It's a tricky old situation I find myself in. Those grenades did a lot of damage though, so if I could find some more frags, it'd be fantastic. Or if I could finally find this goddamn magnum, that would be great. Oh, okay. Is this good? I don't know. I don't trust the conveyor belt. Far too many films. Oh, well, I don't trust that. I'll tell you that much. Okay. I think we're probably jumping onto there, right? Huh. Okay, this is looking promising. I guess I could probably go back and save it now, but I feel like if I try to do that, you know what I'll do is I'll fall into the bloody I'll fall into the grinder. Oh, don't do that. I'm apprehensive, man. I've done quite a lot. I don't want to do it again. I guess we're going this way. Are we going this way? I feel like I'm not going this way. I feel like this way is a bad idea. Okay. I'm not seeing any benefit. I was thinking, oh, maybe there's a reason. But no. I'm not seeing any reason to go down there. Let's not do that. Tis a bad idea, I think. Let's have a little look at the map. Am I trying to get through this door that's locked on the other side? So why is that explosion noise? A big old arrow. If in doubt, you know, follow the big old arrow. Please tell me that was a safe. Okay, I'm gonna run. I don't like that one bit. Hack! Damn it! There's something going. Oh no! Oh, it's a trike! Oh, it's a trike! It's a trike! Hurry up! Hurry up! No! Man, if I hadn't messed up that first time, please tell me that auto saved. Please tell me that auto saved. Very cool that there's a triceratops, but not cool that it squished me. Please tell me that auto-saved. Oh, you beauty. I'll be fine this time. I'll be fine this time. Yeah, I get it. I get it. Let's go. Let's get a move on. Plenty of time. And actually get a good look at it this time as well. Hello, beautiful. This is fine, right? You're gonna run past. That's a nice pattern, actually. See you later. So, quite how you fit in there, but yeah, we all squeeze in where we have to, don't we? Oh, okay. This will be the door that's locked from the other side, and then this will be the main thing I've been looking for. Hopefully get my boys across. That's a lot of blood. Some would say too much blood. I would be one of those people. Oh, bloody Nora. Didn't expect that at all. There's clearly some animation problems with them. You know, you saw it just... Well, I prefer these ones to the ones with the bloody guns, let me tell you that much. Right, where am I going? I think I need to go back. Right, as in this way. I think I want to go back the way. Yeah, I do. I'm gonna go back the way I came. Well, that's not cool. Well, that wasn't cool either. That didn't go well at all. Oh my god. Oh no, 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 not a gun boy, not a gun boy. They don't die, man. They just don't die. See how many shotgun shells I put in that thing? And it's like, yeah, that's fine. No worries. I'm gonna try to grenade that obnoxious one. Oh wait, I want this. I want the shotgun for this bit though. Maybe I want the shotgun for all of it. I just want to use the grenade. Maybe part of me just wants to leg it, if I'm honest. Part of me's like, yeah, if I just run like a lunatic, I'll be fine. Well, I'm out of grenades, but they're all dead. As always, when things try to murder you, spooky, but it does mean you're going in the right direction, typically. My boys! Alright, let me, I can save. And, Cutlass is the name of the pistol, okay. Nothing I need in there. Might as well save over at this point. Ba-ba-da-bum. All right, lads. Jimmy. What are you all doing? Guys? Guys? Okay. Okay. What's going on here? Reminds me of Alien. Aliens, I should say. Why do I get the feeling something large is about to attack me? 30. 30? 30? 30 what? What do you mean? Oh. Let my auto-turrets do all the work they possibly can. Where are my boys? Why are you guys... Okay, if I stand over here next to them, maybe they'll assist me. It's just the gun ones I'm worried about. Alright, the turrets are holding their own, though. This one hasn't done anything yet. It's just that one over there doing all the work. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Man, let me tell you, these gun ones are nonsense. They really are nonsense. Help me, turret, help me! I'm gonna use a mech kit. I've been avoiding it for as long as humanly possible. Oh my god! Hello, boys. 16. We're halfway. We're halfway. I just need to not... I just need to be very careful with the gun ones. Nearly dead. Nearly dead. Nearly dead. I will admit these aren't necessarily the best placed. But it's not like I knew what was going to happen, you know? I'm a little worried about my shotgun ammo. No, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. 10 to go. 10 to go. We got this. We got this. Oh, no. Stay away. They've got tons of ammo left. Well, this one does. The other one's probably a little bit lower. You boys. Wait, they've got... Where are they... What? Boys? Help! Turret, help! Turret, help! Turret, help! Please, for the love of God, turret! No! Man! Okay, we're down to the final three. Turrets at both ends of the corridor seems to be... Oh, he died. Oh, buddy, no. Oh, I didn't notice. Oh, I feel so bad. Wait, they all died? I think all my guys are dead. But we made it. Jimmy! Jimmy's dead! Oh, we were together for so long. Is he dead? Oh, man. I kind of threw them to the wolves, if I'm totally honest. They didn't really stand much chance. Where's that door? That just, well, there's loot down there. We'll go grab it anyway. But you know what? They would have wanted it this way. This is what they would have wanted, okay? They would have wanted me to make it out. They would have wanted me to survive. They were all too happy to give their lives for me. They're good eggs. And I will remember them and honor them. Where the heck am I going? This way? This way, okay. How much is lead? I'm still getting resources, which makes me apprehensive, if nothing else. I'm like, well, why am I still getting resources, you know? And there's still a save file area, and there's still a lever to pull, and clearly something's going to try to murder me in a second, so let's stock up on some ammo. Grenade launcher? Who? Where's this grenade launcher? What grenade launcher? Right, I've got all the ammo. I should have bought a medkit, realistically. All I've got is a bajillion bits of ammo. I'm going to save on a different file for this one, just in case. Okay. This is a big room. I'm just going to... Okay. This is nice. Bit of daytime.
Hello, intruder. It seems this is my last chance to stop you. Therefore, I must pull out Robo-Rex. This is your end.
Somatic sword, aren't you? Robo-Rex! Robo-Rex! Did you just rocket launch my turret, man? It didn't do anything. All right. I get it. You're pissed. Run away. Maybe. I don't know. Is there anything helpful anywhere else? There's another turret. I'm not sure how helpful the turrets really are. Just get obliterated. Robo-Rex. Oh man, Robo-Rex hits hard. Okay, I think I can grab at least that first turret before we face Robo-Rex. Get one to stay like back here behind him. Right, can I save again? One more. I'm just assuming this is the final boss, so I'm going all out. Yeah, okay, let's... We can always just load one of the early saves if need be. Let's go down to slot 5. Alright, let's rock out. I don't know what to use gun-wise. I wish I had the grenade launcher. Okay, I'm going to try it. I'm going to see what this does.
Hello, intruder.
Hello, intruder. This is my last chance to stop you.
I must pull out Robo-Rex.
Hey, buddy. Grenade! I mean... Wait, did I actually just die? Man, it must have had 0.5% health left. I think it's safe to say that technique definitely works.
Hello, intruder. It seems this is my last chance to stop you. Therefore, I must pull out Robo-Rex. This is your end.
Thank you. explosive barrels. They did a trick. Oh, curse you, Roborex. Right. Not done, seemingly. Got to reach the docks next. This way. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Here we go. This is nice. Oh, bloody Nora. Elon. Elon has been destroyed. What a beautiful day. Right, yeah. Well, good job, one turret who survived. Oh, two turrets survived, yeah. Not bad, not bad. I mean, we did so much damage with the grenades and stuff like that. I just needed a couple explosive barrels to finish it off. I'd seen them before, but I just figured, well, we were so close to doing it. I didn't feel like I should mix up my technique, but I just kept bloody dying. Hey, boys, where have you been? Why can I still get loot?
Game over, man.
Game over. What do you mean? We're out. We won, didn't we? Didn't we win? Guys? Guys, what do you mean game over? Why is there a storage chest? Guys? Get to escape boat. Okay. Sure. Game over, man. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Okay. Oh, right. Valve. That goes to something. Okay, but this game just goes on and on. Whoa, that's a lot of raptors. I'm nearly dead. That's pretty cool though. It landed and it kind of like tumbled over. Help me out, boys. Oh, I need another valve. Okay. Guessing this is something to do with this route up here. Be down on the left as well. Oh, there it is. Okay. Why do we need two valves? Video games involve valves far more than the real world does. You know what I mean? Guys, I don't know why you've come around here, because I don't know what we're meant to do at this. Oh, right, okay. Now you bloody follow me. There's no raptors, and all I'm doing is picking up lovely valves, then you follow me. Guys? It's going to be a bit of a tight fit, lads, but everyone hop on, if you don't mind. Come on. Alright, see you later. I was kind of joking, but yeah, see you later. Okay. Still carrying on. There's still loot to be found. Doesn't fill me with confidence. Got that magnum. But I wonder where that... There's a magnum and a grenade launcher out there somewhere that I missed. I'm not going to say I was like properly, thoroughly exploring, because I was spooked. I was spooked easily. I was intimidated. Oh, yeah, I really wish I had the magnum. But I was spooked. Okay, I don't love this.
I'm in the cannon. Point team is at rally point. We'll wait for you. Now we just gotta get past that damn target.
Oh. Oh no, boys, I think it's Megalodon time. Here we go. Defeat the Megalodon. Wait, where's everyone gone? Wait, they're over there.
Don't let it get close. Choose the mount when it opens.
Right, okay. Where is it? Where is it? I don't like this. It's a megalodon. It's not a small megalodon either. It's a very, very abnormally large megalodon. Where the heck is it, though? Where the heck is it? Yeah, fishy, 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 fishy. Oh, what's that? Oh, what's that? Oh, what's that? Amazing. God damn, that must have been close. Why are my boys not helping? You have to see it so fast. I didn't even see it. Well, we've got infinite rifle ammo, nothing else. Okay, we're getting there. It's the first time I've been over halfway. Just need to kind of keep on concentrating. Got distracted by the boat. Keep on moving. The only one I'm really worried about is when it's like directly in front of the boat. It's a lot harder to see. This is tense just because it's how bloody long it takes. That's really the main reason. I have to do it so many times, and if I screw up, I have to do it all again, you know? Where are you? Where are you? Oh, that was close. I think my guys helped out on that one. The angle was horrible. Absolutely horrible. Like, that's the one I hate, when it's right in front of the boat like that. I feel it's very, very difficult to handle. I looked out quite a lot there, I'm not gonna pretend otherwise. Where is it, man? Where is it? I really don't want to lose this now. Nearly there, boys and girls. Nearly there. Boys, girls, since your balls are light, you know, whatever you identify as. If you could just appear in, like, a cooler place than these awful locations you keep picking, that'd be, that's better. That's better. That's my girl. One more. One more. So keep concentrating. Can't lose it now. Can't lose it now. Would cry forever. Would genuinely cry. Keep having to, like, ring around the rosies around this pole as well. Where are you, big fishy? Where are you? Oh, there we go. Need a bigger boat indeed. Not bad. Rank B, I'll take it. Couple hours. I had a good time. I wonder where the outdoor Spinosaurus is. I reckon that's part of the other ending, you know, because there's an outdoor Spinosaurus shot on the Steam page. I actually used it for the thumbnail. Last video, I kind of cheated a little bit. And I reckon that's part of the other ending with the Russian last, so. I don't know. Anyways, thank you very much for joining me. Throw me a like if you enjoyed this Fossil Fuel 2 playthrough. Let me know what you think of the game down below, and I'll see you lovely folks very soon. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye. Oh.